Another day, another chapter. Was waking from my sleep, feeling like no need to get up, cause the day had no critique. I repeat it rhymes over in my head, devoted 1,000 times. But now I had to get up, so I opened up the blinds, picked up the phone, gave my man that boy a call. Y'all, what's going on? Got the lyrics for the song we was working on, but no we didn't, so I had to give an hour and told him call me back when you're finished with your rap. So now what can I do? Had to think over my choices, either make a beat, write a song, or do the voices over again on hold your own. But I thought it sounded dope, so I let the shit alone. An hour went by and then the phone started ringing. Jolly Green had his line, so recording was beginning. It took a little while, but the shit was sounding tight. It was me, Casper, Duff Boy, and Quincy Brown on the mic. 3 o'clock, gotta call Joe and ask him about the show tonight and where the fuck we supposed to go. Decided that we'll meet around 11 o'clock, so now I'm looking for my peoples and we're blowing up the spot.
Make money, make money, make money.
My man Quincy Brown about 6. Told him about the show when he wanted in the mix. Told him that I'd meet him at his house around 8. Was a cold dark night, November 15th was the date. So now we chilling at his house here in mixtapes. Joe runs old school, shit was real great. Was getting late, man, we running out of time, cause we had to meet Casper at 9:30. I waited for him till about 10 o'clock. Realized he wasn't coming, so we left the fucking block. We walking up, cottaging, trying to find the jam. Then the guy walks up with a knife in his hand. Damn, never had a problem, so kept moving. We couldn't fight it, so we headed down to Joe's building. Hooked up with Joe, cause he knew where the jam was blowing up. And met with Casper, and X-Flex was showing up. We only had one mic, but we got the job done. And left the people wanting more, no joke, son. Another day for Classify coming to a close. Another day for Classify blowing up the shows.